Hi, I'm at Sea Point Beach in Kittery at sunset. We're not gonna really see like a full sunset because it's in the Easter Park, but it's still it's a very nice beach and no amenities, primitive camping basically, but people do boating, people do putting the kind of like a canopy over there, canopy and tents, and I saw they bringing firewood, so they do all kind of barbecues and stuff. So yeah, it's pretty cool. And also this beach kind of muddy on this side, and on the other it's sandy, but also sand is a little bit dark, so it's different. And they have a lots of different stones like this, different colors, beautiful stones too, rocks. And of course some driftwood as well. Hi guys, parking could be difficult in the Maine because they have a stickers like that, that it's only for the resident. Kittery resident. Kittery, it's very small town here, and this forest apparently reserved for the residents only. I mean, and it's not like the residential, it's way out of the town. And here we have some like people parking, whoever wanna, you know, risk it to get $50 ticket or not. But just be aware, sometimes you research place and driving long time to get there, and when you get there, it's gonna be new regulations that you cannot park no matter what. If you're not resident, you cannot park there. Hi from Sprouse Creek, Kittery, Maine. Beautiful place, people fishing from this bridge. This is the way to go to the beach too, and to the fort. Guys, this is Sprouse Creek in Kittery, Maine. Beautiful place, people fishing from this bridge. Hi guys, beautiful sunset. Best wishes for you guys. Bye.